the Crusaders have won the Super Rugby title 7 times. Between 1998 and 2006, the Crusaders made the final every season except one in 2001. Their 7 titles make them the most successful team in Super Rugby history. So, expect a close match here. Both squads stack up pretty evenly overall. Donald makes the kickoff. Daniel Carter takes in the kickoff. Elliot, lovely tackle. No way through. Looks like it's there for the Crusaders. Thorne and the pick and go. Guildford swooping on the loose ball there. That's a nice kick there. Picked up by Muliaina. Putting his foot down now. And he thumps it straight down to Dagg. Muliaina gathers up the loose ball. He puts on a good burst. He's been really good. Muliaina has that ability to offload the ball. Messam, good run. And it took a good tackle to stop him. They take their time getting there. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
The turnover came from a good piece of work by Guildford.
Donald stops him now. Now it's been picked up and probes the defence. The number 4 with a flick. Flicks to Williams. Dan Carter thumped into the ground. They might still have it. Now it's been lost. Fruin gets the loose ball. Taken down in a brutal tackle. Nice phase play opening up the opportunity on the halfway line. He's missed by Bross. Guildford, the support is there. Now flicks it to the number 8. That's a very good run. Umaga with the intercept. Whitelock launches down to claim the ball. Back for Kieran Reid. Now the pass to Guildford. Gets it off to Whitelock. He's offloaded. Franks gets the offload away. The number 1 unable to hold him. Now the advantage is gone. Offloads to the tight head front. Whitelock charges towards the try line. Good tackle by Guildford. And they commit plenty of players to the breakdown. Leonard, trapped near his own goal line. Turnover.
The Crusaders getting players here a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Here's a chance for the Crusaders. Franks keeps going. Nice defence. This is close here. The offload, not a good option there. Dan Carter dives onto it. Ball pops back for Whitelock. The Chiefs, under a bit of pressure, surging towards the line now. So they get a more go. They're getting close. This could go all the way, you know. Thorne, what a try. Surrounded by the defence, and he still manages the score.
That is a remarkable try. Talk about bringing the razzle-dazzle. Simply first class all the way.
No trouble with that. 2 more points. Kickoff made by Donald. Kickoff nicely taken in by Daniel Carter. Breaks through. Uma dives and collects it. He's run into a good tackle there. The advantage is gone. That's gone deep. Dan Carter makes the restart from the 22. The right winger picks the ball up. Pops it to Kahu. Down he goes. The Chiefs might still have this. Latimer gets the ball away. Ellis dives all over it.
Just have a look and see how good this try was. Yeah, it was a brilliant piece of work that led up to this try. You can see it here.
And it looks like it'll go over. Carter converts. 14-0.
Well, he did well. It wasn't an easy one. A useful lead now.
Donald kicks off.
The Chiefs will be glad of a chance to regroup at half-time.
He's taken by Uma. That's an offer. Leonard goes down and gets it. Chiefs still have it. They've turned it.
Just a misunderstanding, and that's where the turnover came.
Referee says it's advantage over.
Well, just have a look here.
14-0. At half-time, the Crusaders with the lead. Great performance by the Crusaders. They've owned almost every part of the pitch in the first half.
Oh, absolutely.
The second half is underway. Short kickoff here. The kickoff snapped up by Elliott. He gets through three. Boy, he can really motor. He was under a fair bit of pressure, White. That's a lovely kick for touch. So this is a line-out.
Their performance is incredible in this game so far.
Thorn claims the ball. Short pass goes to Richie McCaw. That's got them on the back foot. Whitelock with the kick to get them out of their 22. Clark is the target. That pass was fired very flat. Feeds it on for Donald. He's got some pace. That's a pretty long run there. They bring him down in the end. The Crusaders might have stolen this. Pick and go by Franks. Nice run by Carter. This is a good run. Thorn, the support there for him. The number 10 running away. It'll be a try for sure. And that's a try right over the uprights.
Well, that ball came down to pressure. Plenty being piled on, and in the end, simply outstanding.
Absolutely exceptional try.
Daniel Carter just seems to get better and better and better. I'll say it three times, and what a game he is having.
And the conversion is good.
The Crusaders have had a great game so far and dominate the scoreboard.
Donald makes the restart. The kickoff down to Ellis. Popped to Dan Carter. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Looks like it's there for the Crusaders. Ellis makes the clearance. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. Mills Muliaina dives after the loose ball, driven hard into the turf. Ball turned over.
Scrum half. It was good work from him, which then created the turnover.
Big hit there. Ellis loses some ground. Crusaders looking to recycle this. Thorn picks and goes. Textbook tackle from Smith. Whitelock picks up and runs. The loose head prop flicking it off. The Chiefs might have turned it here. Good turnover ball.
The Chiefs get the ball back from an error by the Crusaders.
The Chiefs just scraping it over the 22-metre line in their own territory. He's broken the tackle apart. Oh, that's a shocking throw for the Canterbury Crusaders. McCaw gets it.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball off it.
Latimer unable to hold it. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. Flynn is nailed in that one. Strong defence. Offload not coming off on that occasion. The right winger goes down and gets it. Powerful defence. Clark takes him down. Great turnover for the Chiefs.
The blindside flanker was who created the turnover for the Chiefs.
Ross looks for the inside runner. Sivivatu trapped near his own goal line. The Chiefs might still have this. Back it goes now for Smith. Cut out pass to Latimer. The Chiefs go again, only 5 metres out from their own line. Now they get there. Clark goes with a cutout pass.
Smash!
So there's a real chance gone begging for the Crusaders.
Well, I'm wondering if the ref will think that that warrants a trip to the bin.
That's a good raking punt. So, just a few minutes remaining here. It's picked up by Musunga. Possible turnover here. The Chiefs have turned it over.
The number 9 did well to create the turnover.
Beautiful offload. Cut out ball. Bad pass. Snapped up here by Kahu. He runs effectively. What a run. And long. He's got no one left to beat. He'll surely score. And he's over for their first try.
Just breaking through the line with amazing gas. And the finishing was superb.
Outstanding try.
He has done tremendously well there.
An easy kick now for Donald.
We're into the last few ticks of the clock now.
Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over. And they get the victory. Crusaders have finished 2-1.
A pretty interesting match this one. The Crusaders, a very competent performance from them, and a decent win. Dan Carter, he was on fire in this match, he tops the point scoring. They barely gave the opposition a touch of the ball. They controlled possession very well.
So, it's all finished here, the Crusaders with the victory. On behalf of Justin and myself, bye for now.